istana. Yeah. 好，首先呢，我在这里呢，非常高兴，我们邀请到伯特海宁格先生来到我们台湾来做这个 Family Constellation 的这个 workshop。那 Family Constellation 呢，在台湾已经有人把它翻成家族星座治疗。那香港的朋友呢，也许会觉得，我们是翻成家族系统整合，对不对？好，所以如果因为我说的比较顺，在台湾说比较多次，我可能讲家族星座治疗，然后你们知道这是 Family Constellation， 所以是同样的东西，这样可以接受，可以哈。好，那我们在这边呢，很高兴呢，能够欢迎到伯特海宁格来台湾，那这是很难的机会。那在座也有很多朋友呢，在国外呢，甚至来台湾参加，对。那我们这边呢，有来自香港的朋友，跟大家挥挥手，香港的朋友来了很多，对。然后呢，还有来自这个各国国外的德国、澳洲、日本等等的朋友，那还有台湾的一些很专业的朋友，那非常高兴你们来这里，好。那希望你们能够学习到更好。那如果在翻译上呢，我不是翻译的哈，大家都可以提供帮忙。对，我相信在座一定有很多人可以帮忙。那我们这是一个 team， 所以就是各自能够互相支持。OK， 好，那我们就以热烈的掌声欢迎伯特海宁格。
I thank Nitra,
thank you
very much for the marvelous preparation of this workshop.And I feel the quality of the preparation will also have an effect on the work done here. And judging from the preparation, I'm confident that we shall have a very successful workshop together.
Okay. 但是谢谢我，我想这段不用翻译没关系。就是我们准备的很好，那这个 workshop 有很好的品质，大家相信这个 workshop 呢也。跟各位一样有很好的品质，可以让这个 workshop 能够进行的非常顺利。
Now, in the beginning, I want to say something about family constellations.
在开始呢，我要说有关家族星座治疗。
Now, family constellations serve one major purpose.
家族星座治疗呢，是一个很好的一个治疗的一个方式。
If there has been a conflict in a family or elsewhere.
如果呢，在家庭里面呢，像有一些冲突的事情发生
，we can bring the causes of these conflicts to light by means of the family constellations。
用家族星座治疗这个工具呢，我们可以把这个冲突的背后的这些动力呢，把它带到阳光下。
And then we can find a solution by which these conflicts.Are resolved.
我们呢，能够呢，找出一个解决的方法呢。
So family constellations serve first of all that the reconciliation between people.
家族星座治疗呢，能够呢，重新呢，把人跟人之间的关系呢，重新整合。
First of all, the reconciliation between parents and children.
Okay.父母跟小孩之间的呢，重新的一个整合。
Family constellations serve first of all reconciliation between people.
家属星座治疗呢，就是重新把人跟人之间的关系做一个整合。
And first of all, the reconciliation between parents and children.
第一个呢是父母跟孩子。
And between children and their parents.
还有小孩呢跟他们父亲。
And between couples,
还有呢，伴侣之间。
Now how this shows up will be demonstrated by means of the demonstration, with the by means of the constellations.
然后我们会用这个方法呢，把它展现出来。
That why I prefer first to show this work.
我呢会建议呢先把这个工作呢表现出来给你们看。
And explain it afterwards.
然后之后再做解释。
Because we learn more most by just looking at the unfolding of a constellation.
我们可以从这个整个呢进行的过程中呢学到最多。
Now I start with the first constellation.
好，那我们就从第一个开始。
As you saw before, I don't just start with a client immediately.
就像你们看到的，我并不是开始就跟这个个案呢开始。
I wait until they get centered.
我会等待他们呢回到他们的中心。
So, I take my time.
所以呢，我就是会花点时间。
And slowly they get serious, you see, if they not, did not have been serious before.
他慢慢的会比较震惊，比较严肃的时候。
Now look at me.
好，看着我。
Do you have any problems?
你有任何问题吗？
Yes.
有。
Okay. 对，我有一些问题，一些状况跟我的家庭。
Yes, I have some problem with my family.
Now, what is the problem?
什么问题？
我觉得。我觉得跟我的家里一直有很大的距离。
I feel very distant with my family. I feel very distant with my family.
我从小就觉得在我们家里面，虽然我有爸爸妈妈、哥哥、姐姐、弟弟、妹妹，但是我一直觉得非常的孤单，非常的单独。
From I'm child, I feel very alone.Although I have my parents, my brother, and my sister, but I feel very lonely.
Now, can I do anything with this information?
我现在可以由这些资讯来工作吗？
I felt lonely. I had a distance to my family. Everybody felt lonely. Everybody had a distance to his family.
我觉得很孤单啊。每个人就跟我有距离。我
Now what's the real information?
真正的讯息是什么呢？
我很想回家跟我的家人相处，感受一些爱的感觉。可是我觉得在我内在有一个很大的抗拒，然后我觉得蛮悲伤，蛮悲伤的。然后我觉得跟我跟家人这样的关系，好像也影响到我在工作上。
I want to back with my family, with love connection with them, but I also feel very sad, and this somehow connect with my work, somehow influence my work.
See, if I work with advanced people, you see, I would have stopped now to work with her.
如果呢？像这样子的这种情况呢，我会呢停下来。
See, those who don't give a real information within the first three sentences don't have a problem.
从一开始三个句子没有问题的人，
yes.
这个是没有问题的。
Yes. How many therapists have you used up in the meantime?
Okay.
How many therapists have you used up in the meantime?
多少治疗师呢？会感觉到这个要怎么翻嘞？这个要怎么翻嘞？对呀、啊。
Speak loud.
Okay. 他问说：“你已经用掉这当中呢，用掉了多少的治疗师了？”
Must be like this. Now, how many have you used up?
有多少个治疗师？
哎，冬日，我不了解这个问题。
有多少治疗师呢？你经历多少治疗师
？I mean, how many therapists have worked unsuccessfully with you?
然后失败了，被你打败了。
10?
十个吗？
More?
更多吗
？Even more than 10.
超过十个。
Now I should be the next one.
那我应该是下一个吗
？I feel angry.
你讲中文。
You feel angry?
Not really. I don't know.
Tell you something, you see? Shall I tell you something?
要告诉你一些事吗
？You're a little bit crazy.
一点点疯狂。Yes, my sister has psychotic disease.
I said you.
我是说你。
有时候我觉得我是很奇怪，可是有时候我觉得我非常好。
Sometimes I feel strange. Sometimes I feel good. I don't understand what you mean crazy. I want to know more about this.
She plays the game very cute.
她在玩一个很可爱的这个游戏。
I stop it here.
我在这边停下来。我在这边停下来。
Sit over there.
请坐到旁边的位置。
But you can sit here too if you want to.
如果你要坐在这里的话，也是可以。
Then I sit over there.
那我。
Of course. I don't mind.
我不介意。
You see, most therapists, when we deal with family constellations, have to do with life and death.
很多治疗师呢，在做家族星座治疗的时候呢，会跟生命跟死亡有关。
So I do not fool around.
所以呢，我呢，好的，啊对，所以我不再做这开玩笑。
Now, what is your issue?
所以现在什么是你的问题呢？
我那个儿子哈，那个都爬到我们的头上来，那我不知道在系统之中出了什么状况。
My sons climb on my head, so I don't know what's the problem on the system.
I didn't understand.
My son becomes.Bigger than I. He controls on me. 我可以这样说吗？我可以这样说吗？
我不想，我听不懂英文啊。
你儿子爬到头上的另外一个中文的表示意思。
对对对，就是他
对我。My question was,
我的问题是
what is your issue?
你的问题。
我的问题就是我一直不想让，然后一直不希望这样子的状况在这序位上，可是我又没有办法。
I don't hope this happened. My sons like control me, become the bigger than me. He don't, she don't feel comfortable.
对自己也
常常会很生气。Now who has not a problem, your son or you?
所以问题是你有问题还是你儿子？
我自己我不喜欢那样子的情形，然后
Myself, I don't like this situation.
My question was, who has a problem?
我的问题是
she or her son?
是你有问题还是他你的儿子有问题？
我有问题啊。
I have problem.
因为我不喜欢那样子的情形，可是那个情形就我想要把它就是改变这样子的东西，可是没办法。
I don't like this situation. I want to change it, but I cannot do it.
Who can change the situation?
谁能够改变这个情况？
目前好像没有，在我们的现在的家庭中。
In my family, no one can do this.
I can tell you who can change the situation.
我可以告诉你谁可以改变这个情况。
Shall I tell you?
告诉你谁能够改变这个情况？我应该告诉你吗
？The boy's father can change the situation.
你儿子的爸爸能够改变这个情况 ？No.
他是一个比较那个懦弱而且退缩的那个人。
With his drawback, it's very weak.
Now, where is the problem?
问题在哪里？
你说这样子的状况的问题是不是
？You mean the situation？
我不是很清楚。
Where is the problem? With whom is the problem?
问题在哪里？和谁有问题？
你是说儿子的这个情形吗
？Do you mean the situation about my son?
In the family，
在家庭里面。
三个都有状况。
Three of us have some situation.
Who has a problem, really? Between the two, between the two, whose two people is the problem?
哪两个人真正有问题？哪两个人之间真正有问题？
哪两个啊
？Between
三个人。I take you.
好。
to be with the husband.
你扮演丈夫。
And you be with the wife.
你扮演太太。
I take you.
你 yeah. Yeah. 请上来。
You are the son.
是儿子。
Thank you. What happened in the family of your husband?
你丈夫的家庭有发生什么事情吗？
我丈夫他，妈妈在怀他的时候，他爸爸就飞机摔死了。
谁？他妈妈？
就是他爸爸飞机出事就死亡，那他妈妈认为是他磕死了他的父亲。
My mother, when he pregnant with him and his husband.Died by the aircraft, and so she think because the sons, he make him die. So from his child, his mother always make him feel guilty about the death of the father.
The father died how?
In the air accident.
Now, how should the child be guilty about that?
Yeah, because his mother thought this son make his father die. 克是英文怎么讲？It's like he's pregnant, like bad luck for his...He's dying.
Okay. I take you for his father.
你扮演他父亲。
And I take you for his mother.
当他的母亲。
Now you stand up.
站起来。
And look at your father.
看着你的父亲。
I stand here.
站到这里来。
I think we have the solution.
我想我们已经找到解决的方法了。
我们原来三个人其实是相悖的，然后我儿子其实还有一些上瘾的行为。
那是不是就是这样子？我是不是很
清楚？你说一开始你们相悖吗？ In the beginning.My son and three of us are facing to different direction.
我儿子他其实对在抽烟跟
那个
停。
It didn't help her.
这并没有帮助到他。
She's in her mind.
他一直在他头脑里面。
She's not moved at all.
他并没有跟着这个移动。
Still in her imagined problem.
这个是他。头脑里面的问题。
She cannot have any pity on her husband.
她对她的先生没有一点的感到惋惜。
Not any pity on the parents of her husband.
对她的先生的父母也没有感到一点惋惜。
And no pity on her son.
对她自己也没有感到任何的惋惜。
What shall I do with her?
我应该对她怎么做？
Anyhow, we saw what a family constellation can bring to light.
无论如何，我们已经把这个背后的这个情况已经在这个家族星座里面揭露出来了。
And what solutions a family constellation can show?
在家族星座的治疗里面可以表现出。
Although it may not have helped the client.
也许他对这个当事人没有帮助。
But not, I'm not responsible for her.
但是我对他没有任何责任。
But I liked her son.
You?
I liked her son.
但是我喜欢他的儿子。
I did it for him.
我为他的儿子做的。
And for his father.
还有为父亲做的。
So I'm quite happy.
所以我很高兴。
Okay, thank you all.
Okay, 谢谢你们每一个人。
Don't ask her any questions afterwards, please.
现在先不要问任何问题。
And no consoling, please.
你不要去做任何的安慰的动作。
You see, I don't work here with individual clients.
我在这里并不是对个别的一个人工作。
I work with all of you together.
我是在你们全部的每一个人身上工作。
So if I look at all of you, it was a success.
如果我在你每个人身上工作的话，刚刚这个就是一个很成功的。
So I choose a client also with respect to will it benefit the whole group.
我选择这个主角呢，他也是要对于我们全部的这个团体呢有帮助的人。
I don't use a group for a client.
我不用这整个团体呢来替这个个人来做任何事情。
I use a client for the group.
我用这个个人这个个案呢来为我们团体做事情。
And it can help the client and the group, both of them.
这能够帮助个案，也能够帮助团体。
Most of the time.
大部分都能够这样子。
I'll work with you. Now, what was your issue?
你的问题是什么？
就是说，我觉得我在我婚姻关系里面一直有，就是我跟我先生一直没有很好，没有办法，就是说有很好的沟通。然后我觉得在这么多人的婚姻里面，我觉得。没有爱，然后我很想要去，很想要离开这个，就是说，我想离婚，可是我。
I don't have love in the marriage with my husband. I have difficulty in my marriage. I want to divorce with my husband, but I have child, so I cannot decide yet.
How many children?
Two.
两个。两个小 two children.
So we set up the husband, the wife, and the two children. The two children are the girls, boys or girls?
Boys, 男孩 boys.
好，我们排列丈夫、太太还有两个儿子。
Who wants to volunteer for the husband?
有没有自愿当丈夫的？
You?
啊。
For the wife?
太太。
First child, the boy.
大儿子。
Wants to volunteer.
自愿的。
Okay.
好。
Second boy.
二儿子。
Anyone who wants to volunteer? You? Okay.
好。
This is the husband.
这是丈夫。
The wife.
这是太太。
First child, second child.
大儿子，二儿子。
Now you set it up.
好，你把他们排列出来。
The first child, yes, the second child. Okay.
好了。
Okay, sit down.
坐下。
know what happens here?
你们看到了。
The boys had to substitute for this conflict. Very often, children, they quarrel, but it's not their quarrel. It's a quarrel of their parents. This we could see here.
Yes. 他看到呢，这个孩子呢，事实上呢，他好像是一个替代一样。我们刚才可以看到。
She's looking away from him.
她呢不看她丈夫。
I need two men. I take you.
我需要两个男的。
And you? You may sit down, both of you, sit down.
坐下来。你坐下来。
I asked her before whether there were other relationships, former relationships, and she said there were two, and I wanted to find out whether she was looking at them, but obviously she looks at somebody else.
她之前有问她，她之前呢有两个那个伴侣关系。所以他呢排列那两个人在那里，他是看是不是他在看着他们两个。
Yeah, take you. I don't know whom you will represent, but I just place you here as a trial.
我不知道是不是你代表，但是呢，我把你摆在这里，只是做一个试验看看。
This?
这样感觉如何
？OK。
好。
可以，可以。
可以。OK。
You?
你呢
？I feel very tense in this position, looking at facing him. No, very tense.
Tense.
我觉得非常的紧张，看着他。
You?
我觉得感觉比较温暖。
I feel more warm.
What was going on in your family of origin?
你原生家庭发生什么事吗？
我妈妈很小的时候，她的妈妈就过世了，然后她有一个继母，继母对她不好。我妈妈很小的时候，就是她的妈妈就过世了，所以她有一个继母，继母对她。
音控室这个麦克风调大声一点好吗？
我妈妈小时候，她妈妈过世，然后，有一个继母对她很不好。
My mother's, her mother died when he was a child, and the stepmother doing not well on her.
On my mother.
On her mother.
Who died?
谁死了
？The mother of your mother?
My mother's mother.
她、yeah. 她的外婆死掉了。
Okay, then you can sit down.
请可以坐下来。
I'll take you. I must be quite sure now. Who died?
我的妈妈的妈妈。
The mother's mother, grandmother from mother's side.
Take you still. This is your mother. What is going on with you?
你现在感觉怎么样？
我觉得这地方非常不舒服。
I feel very uncomfortable on this part.
What was the cause of death of the mother of your mother?
生病。
怎么死的？
就是生病死掉。
Sick, sickness.
What kind of sickness?
什么病
？I don't know. 我不知道。
I don't know.
Just try something out. Now you stand here.
我在试另外的事情。你站到这里来。
And you stand here.
你站到这里。
How is this for you?
你在那里感觉怎么样？
可以呀，很好。
Okay.
很好。
Very good.
You stand at the side. Do you stand here?
你站到这里。
How does that feel?
感觉怎么样？
我还是觉得这有一点不舒服，比刚才那个稍微好一点。
A little bit better than that, but also uncomfortable here.
Now, if she stands here, do you feel better or worse?
当她站在那里，你觉得比较好还是比较糟？
不好。
No good.
How's that?
这样子呢？
我觉得比刚才更好。
Better than this position.
For you?
你呢？
Now, what I wanted to find out is,
我想找出来的是
whether she follows her grandmother,
是否她是想要跟着她的外婆
instead of her mother,
代替她母亲跟着外婆
her mother felt good following her mother, and she feels good following her mother's mother.
他的母亲觉得跟着他妈妈很好，他也觉得跟着外婆很好。
But her mother does not want this.
但是他母亲不想要他跟着外婆。
You turn around.
你转过来。
You stand back for a moment.
再回来一点点。
Tell your mother I want to be with you.
告诉你妈妈，我要跟你在一起。
妈妈，我要跟你在一起。
Even if I die.
即使我死了。
虽然我死了，可是我还是我要跟你在一起。
I want to be with you.
我要跟你在一起。
I want to be with you.
我要跟你在一起。
I want to be with you.
How does her mother feel?
妈妈觉得怎么样？
我觉得你有你的工作在哪边，我在这里看着你们也好。
You have your own job there.
How does she feel?
你觉得怎么样？
Partly I feel good, you know, I want this daughter with me. Partly I feel that she has her obligation.
This is a thought.
一部分觉得好，一部分觉得。
The first one is the feeling.
但是这是你的想法而已。
I don't know why I start, you know, doing this kind of.
我不知道为什么会做这种身体的动作，我不知道为什么会这样。
Not so many words.
不要太多的字，这样可以。
Grab her.
抱住她。
No. You grab her.
你抱住她。
Tell her I will stay alive.
告诉她我会继续活的。
我还活着。
And you may stay alive.
你也会活着。
你也会活着。我活着，你也会活着。
How's that for you?
这样子你感觉怎么样？
我觉得这样子压力少很多，而且比刚才要自在一点。
I feel the pressure is much less, but also feel better.
I just stand here, close to your husband.
站在这边靠近你先生。
You stand behind her.
你站在后面。
I look at your husband.
看着你先生。
Thank you.
Okay. How is the sound feeling?
感觉。
I feel a bit more relaxed and closer, but also threatened, not trusting completely.
觉得比较放松了，比较靠近，但是还是有一点点不是非常信任。
I place you close to your grandma. Please.
靠近她，抱住她。
Know what it means?
那表示什么呢？你知道那什么意思吗？
什么吗？
He will die in your place.
他会替你死。
Tell your mother.
告诉你的妈妈。
I die in your place. I die in your place.
我替你死。
I die in your place.
With love.
用爱。
With love.
他替你死，用爱。
How is your grandmother feeling?
外婆觉得怎么样？
Now I don't feel much. I just feel numb here. Only here. Feel very numb. It's like a block here.
我并没有感觉到很多，只是觉得这边非常麻木。I feel pain in my head. Very painful.
Now what we see here is something very, very strange.
我们在这里看到很奇怪的东西。
And we see that sometimes in constellations.
这在某一些排列里面可以看到。
That some of the dead drag the living to them.
有一些 old dead, 有一些死去的人把活的人抓住了。
Especially those who died early.
尤其是那些早逝的人。
And suddenly.
突然的。
She had these feelings before in her hands, you see.
可以看到她手刚刚的这种感觉。
And I told her she should grab her daughter.
我告诉她要握住她的女儿。
She didn't dare to do it.
但是她不想这么做。
But it was the movement, actually.
但事实上它是一个移动的动作。
And with him, she showed it freely.
但是对她而言，她很快就这样做了。
Drag him into death.
想把他拉向死亡。
Now what is the solution?
解决的方法是什么呢？
It is very painful here, around all this area.
这里非常痛。
Turn around.
你转过来。你是他的妈妈。死去的妈妈。
Tell her, Mom, I have died too.
告诉你妈妈，我也死了。
妈妈，我也死了。
Dead like you.
我像你一样也是死了。
好像你的一样也是死了。
Now both of you look forward.
你们两个人都往前面看。
To all the other dead people of your family.
看着那些在你们家里也是过世的人。
All the dead.
所有过世的人。告诉他们，
Now I'm also dead.
我现在也死了。
我现在也死了。 现在也是。
I'm also dead.
How's that for you?
你觉得怎么样？
我觉得很重。
Very heavy.
This baggage is too much for me. From her, this is too heavy.
这个负担从她来而来，负担对我而言太重了。
She was dragging her into death.
是他把他带到死亡。
Look at her.
看着他。
Look at her.
看着他。
And now I'm dead too.
告诉他我现在也死了。
Like you.
Like you.
就像你一样。
我为你死了。
I also died too.
What has changed for you?
你有什么改变？
I feel very relieved.
觉得比较放松了。
Much lighter.
更活生生的感觉。
I began to notice their presence.
我开始注意到他们这些人了。
Are you feeling now?
你觉得如何？
我觉得现在也不错。
I feel good now.
Now you stand here then. I place you on this side of you.
站在他旁边。
You're on the other side.
你们站在这里，交换位置。
The first one comes on this side.
大儿子这个位置，二儿子这个位置。
Look at your husband.
看着你的丈夫。
Now you look at your children.
看着你的小孩。
Tell them, now I stay.
告诉他们，现在我留下来。
我现在留下来。
I feel safe.
我觉得安全了。
觉得很棒，像家人的感觉在一起。
I feel very great. It's like a family.
Okay.
好，很好。
You stand like this.
你站这里。
Close.
靠近。
And I place you now here.
我把你放在这里。
Like this. And you like this. But better or worse?
这样比较好还是比较糟？
有一点压力
，like a little bit pressure，
not too close,
不要太靠近。
How this?
这样子呢？加好一点。 Better.
Better than here?
比这里好吗？不喜欢那个位置。 I like this position.
我可以看到我爸妈还有靠的哥哥。
I can see my parents.
I cannot feel the difference. I cannot feel the difference.
Okay. 我不能觉得有什么差别。
Understand opposite again.
所以你站在这里。你站在这里。
I wanted to find out whether the children are safer with their father, feel safer with him, or whether they can be safe with both parents.
我要找出呢，是否小孩子跟父亲在一起比较安全，还是他们可以跟双亲在一起都可以安全。
They can be safe with both parents now.
现在他们跟双亲在一起都是安全的。Now
stand in your place.
你站在你的位置上。请坐下。<笑>
Tell her I die in your place.
告诉他
I'll die in your place.
我替
I'll die in your place.
我在你的位置上替你死。
The son is not safe.
这个字并没有，并不安全。
Keeps his hands off.
他把他的手，从这个方向我们看到他把手往后面握拳。
He's not convinced that his mother will stay alive.
他并没有呢，完全呢，抱着他的母亲。
Because the danger remains for the child.
所以这个大儿子还是会死掉。
I think I stop it here.
我想我到这里告一段落。
Thank you all.
谢谢你每个人。坐回来。
Close your eyes.
眼睛闭起来。
Now you go into the realm of the dead.
Pardon?
In the realm of the dead.
进入死亡的死者的这个部分。
And with your left hand, you go there with your son. You hold him with your left hand and go there with your son.
你握着你儿子的手，左手握着你儿子，到那个地方。
And you hold him tight.
紧紧地握住他。
And you drag him with you.
你好，让他跟着你，抱着。
You tell him,
你告诉他
Here we shall stay forever.
在这里我们永远会待在一起。
My dear child.
亲爱的孩子。
And then you lie down with him beside all the other dead.
然后你和他一起跟其他所有的死者都躺在一起。
You become really quiet and still.
然后你变得相当的平静。
Tell him.
然后告诉他。
Let's go to the living.
Pardon.
Let's go to the living.
让我们到活着的人那里。
And grab some more people which we draw to death.
去到那里，多找一些人一起到死亡的领域。
We are in the service of death.
我们是死亡的仆人。
Now you open your eyes.
睁开眼睛。
How does your son feel?
你儿子感觉怎么样？ Much more safe. Much more safe.
Where?
抱住他，告诉他。
会。
在哪里比较安全？
跟他在一起的时候，
when I with him.
Where's the representative?
那个代表。
How do you feel after this exercise?
你这个练习之后你觉得如何？
I feel that I don't want to be completely here. I feel wanting to fly away with my mind. It's a strong resistance to be connected with the exercise. I have to make a strong effort to be present.
我觉得我想要 飞走，这个整个连接对我而言太强烈了。It'd
be a good sign. That's it.
Yeah.
Maybe a good sign.
也许这是个好现象。
Okay. Good. Thank you. Now, with whom was I concerned all the time?
谁是我一直在关心的人呢？ 他，这个儿子。
Not with her.
不是他，不是母亲。
With her.
是儿子。
If as a therapist you are connected with the person most in danger.
一个治疗师呢，总是跟这个最有危险的人。 会连结
and most innocent,
最无辜的人
we have more strength.
我们会有最多的力量
don't concentrate on the client
不要呢跟这个当事人呢纠结在一起
to concentrate on the whole family system
我们会要注意全部的这个 家庭系统
Then you see who's most in need of help.
我们可以看到谁是最需要帮忙的
This person to have in mind.
这个人呢, 我们要放在心里
Okay. I want to say something about this kind of work.
一开始我要说有关于这工作。
Now it differs very much from usual psychotherapy.
不过呢，这个对于一般的心理治疗师。
Now in usual psychotherapy, the therapist is trained to work with the individual person.
心理治疗师呢，其实在每一个个人上面工作。
As the person comes with a personal problem, and he applies his skills to help that person.
这个人呢，带来他个人问题，然后他提供治疗。
And it needs a long training.
它是一个很长的一个训练过程。
That he can help this person.
来帮助这个人。
And according to the training, you will be a good therapist or not such a good therapist.
所以在这些训练之后呢，有的是好的治疗师，有的并不是那么好。And
some of the methods taught are designed that they can be repeated.
Pardon?
They can be repeated.
那没有办法，是一个重复的一个情况。Like
in a scientific experiment, You can repeat the same experiment if you set the same conditions.
就例如在心理治疗的一个实验里面呢，你没有办法重复的在同样的让它这个事情呢一样的发生。So
in scientific psychotherapy, very often there is a notion that you have certain methods, and if you apply them correctly, then the success will be sure.
如果在这个科学化的心理治疗里面呢，如果这个病人他的问题是这样子的一模一样，那这样他可能就可以被治疗。
In this way, there's no regard for the soul of the people.
用这样的方式呢，跟人们的灵魂呢，并不是有直接的关联。
This has something mechanical.
这是比较机械化的方式。
Now here.I don't work actually myself.
在这里呢，事实上我自己并没有在这里工作。
I can make very little use of my skills.
我呢，可以呢 ，make a little
of my skills. I can make very little use of my skills.
Okay, 我可以在这里呢，让我的这个技巧呢，非常用得非常的恰当。
Because the outcome is not dependent on my skills.
但是呢，结果呢，并不是经由我的技巧而来的。
There are other forces at work, which decide whether it will be successful or not.
事实上呢，是另外的力量呢，来决定这个工作是否成功。
And if a constellation has been successful, it is not because I was good.
如果呢，这整个工作有成功，并不是因为我很好。
But because the soul of that person, and at the same time a greater soul, has arranged for a good solution.
而是这一个当事人他本身的灵魂，跟这整个更伟大的灵魂呢，能够有一个重新的整合。
So I have to be in tune with a greater soul.
所以我必须跟这整个更伟大的灵魂呢，成为一体。
A soul that takes care of all people in the same way.
这个灵魂呢，用同样的方式照顾着每一个人。
Now if somebody comes to me and says, "You must work with me."
如果有某一个人来到我这里说，你必须向我这个做治疗工作。
Otherwise, I cannot solve my problem.
否则我无法解决我的问题。
What happens to me?
对我而言，那我发生了什么事情呢
？At that moment, I lose my connection to the greater soul.
在这个时候，我就会失去了跟这更伟大灵魂的连接。
And that person asking me in this way is not in tune with the greater soul.
如果某个人用这样的方式问我的话，他就没有跟这整个灵魂呢能够连接。
Therefore, those are very eager to work with me.
那这样子就变成是一个欲望的一种我工作的心理态度。
Don't give me or the greater soul a chance.
就没有给我 ，pardon.
They don't give neither me nor the greater soul a chance to help.
就没有给我或是这整个伟大的灵魂有个机会来帮助这个人了。
Therefore, I don't choose people because they ask me.
所以呢，我并不是因为这个人问要求我做，我就去选择他来做。
I don't choose them because they are on the list.
我也不因为他是在这个list 这个名单上面呢，我就选择他们。
I choose them in accordance with the greater soul.
我呢？选择这些人是因来自这个更伟大灵魂的召唤。
And sometimes I feel yes, I must work with that person.
有时候我觉得我必须向这个人工作。
And sometimes I feel no, I must not work with that person.
有时候我觉得不，我不能在这个人身上工作。
Now if somebody is very eager to work with me,
有人呢，很强烈的想要呢。要我跟他工作。
They don't learn here from the other constellations.
他们呢就没有从刚刚其他这些过程里面学习到东西了。
Because they are fixed on me.
因为呢，他就是完全针对的我。
And therefore they fail to learn from what is offered here to the whole.
他并没有从其他的人身上学习到。
And very often, if somebody is just attentive to what is going on.Trusting the greater soul.
如果呢，有些人呢，他觉得到底是怎么一回事？这整个进行，你去信任这更伟大的灵魂。
They find solutions without working with me.
他们呢会找到解决的方法，但是呢不一定一定要透过我。
something else has been operating.
实际上有其他更神秘的东西在运作着。
Therefore, this work only succeeds if we are in tune with something beyond us.
Beyond.
If we are in tune with something that is beyond us.
Beyond us.、嗯、这个工作呢，只能够真正能够成功，是在于我们跟比我们超越我们之外之上的这些东西能够成为一个连接，能够成为一个整体。
Now the same applies to the representatives here.
同样的道理，对于刚刚这些代表，他们也是这样子。
Some of them may be very good therapists.
有些人可能是很好的治疗师。
And sometimes they think, oh yes, that would be a right move.
有时候呢，他们会觉得，嗯，没错，这个是个正确的移动。
At that moment, they rely on their skills.
在这个时候呢，他们是依照他们的这个技巧在做判断的。
But they may lose contact with the greater soul.
但是呢，他们失去了跟这个更伟大的灵魂的一个连接。
So as a rule, if you are a representative,
所以呢，把它当成一个规则。如果你在上面做代表的时候
，Don't move.Before you are really driven from something within which is irresistible.
不要，除非呢，在你内在开始有真正的这个移动的时候，再去移动，而不要之前呢，不要做任何的动作。
And don't have any intention or wish to help the client.
而且也不要有任何的欲望或是这个希望呢，好像想要帮助这个当事人。
Otherwise, you take the place of the greater soul.
否则呢，你就取代了这个更伟大的灵魂的地位了。
And this will fail.
而这样会失败。
Now the movements of the greater soul are very slow.
而事实上呢，这更伟大的灵魂的移动是非常慢的。
And it takes time until they show.
它会花一点时间呢，慢慢的才会展现出来。
So I give the full time to the developments of that soul.
所以呢，我让他这个灵魂呢，能够完全的时间让他这个自己去运行。
And sometimes you may feel, ah, what I feel now, that is wrong.
有时候呢，你现在有时候感觉也许啊。
For instance, if a man here suddenly feels an incestuous love for his daughter.
有时候呢。有你举例呢？有一个人呢，他会好像乱伦一样去爱上他的女儿。
He may be afraid to say this.
他好像会害怕去说出这种感觉。
Because he may be afraid that people think he himself has these feelings.
因为呢，他怕别人说哦，你有这种感觉。
But he is a representative.
但是他是一个代表。
He feels the feelings of the person he represents.
他是真正的是感觉到他所代表的那个人的感觉。
Now, if he does not say what he really feels,
如果他没有把这个感觉真正的说出来的话
，this blocks the constellation.
他就会把这个整个过程呢阻碍了。
Because when whatever a representative shows here,
所有
are not his own feelings.
所有代表们在这里所展现出来的并不是他自己的感觉而是他所扮演的那个角色的人的感觉
Now, I may tell you something from the last constellation.
我现在告诉你们上一个排列的一个过程
Now, he was a representative of that first boy of hers.
他代表他第一个大儿子
Now, the woman told me afterwards.
后来这个结束之后，这个女人告诉我
，That this boy who's 8 years old，
这个男孩十八岁大
，always expresses a wish to die，
总是呢表现出他想要死掉。
So he expressed it very correctly what actually was going on here in the constellation。
所以呢，他完全把这个情况呢表现出来了。
And it was also quite clear that we could not help the woman。
而且很清楚的是，我们没有办法帮助这个女人。
So if I cannot help her, I show she's not ready. She's not in tune with the greater soul, and I must not interfere by any other methods in order to help her.
因为他还没有准备好，他没有办法得到这整个伟大灵魂的协助，所以呢，我呢没有办法帮助他，但是我可以帮助其他的家庭成员。
I have to bow in front of the greater soul.
但是呢，我也必须在这个更伟大灵魂上面鞠躬，表示我的尊敬。